Prophet Muhammad never said he was Sunni. He gave us the Sunnah. He never said he was Shia. But through his daughter Fatima, he had Hussein and Hassan. Huh? Come on. He never said he was Hanafi, Sufi. That's your stuff. Be what he was. He was a Muslim. He submitted.